Taking indirect fire is a constant threat at combat outposts in Afghanistan. Mortarmen at Kop Penich stand ready to combat this threat.
We're always on standby just in case a cop gets attacked. Whenever we do, we immediately do a counter battery, try to engage the enemy and destroy them before they get any more rounds off. Constantly training these guys, making sure that they're ready for missions.
Staying ready for a fire mission is vital to the safety of everyone at this COP, and the soldiers here are ready for their job.
Those are 120 HE mortars, which we use to fire back. They explode on impact or different settings for different things. You always got to be ready no matter what. I mean, anything can happen at any point in time.
By training constantly and staying vigilant, these mortarmen are doing their part to defend this COP from the threat of indirect fire. From Combat Outpost Penich, I'm Army Sergeant Jennifer Spada.